He was demanding.
You should have been here hours ago.
Condescending.
All I want is for you to be a man for once.
It's a true story. A case that went to trial about 14 years ago. And Bernie Tita, he's in prison right now. He was the servant to Margie Nugent, played by Shirley. And it's a very complex tale, a strange relationship that ended badly, to say the least.
She might be the meanest and the most irascibly difficult. Yeah, she might be more than the Steel Magnolias. So I think she kind of deserved to get something, maybe not death sentence, but she deserved something rather strong.
There are people in town, honey, that would have shot her for $5.
It was interesting to me how he put up with it and why he put up with it for so long. It's a story about you'll put up with anything if there's money involved.